it's Sarah. You're watching Mickey Between the Pages. Oh, I've been away for a while. I'm back now, though. I'm gonna tell you guys, I guess, my Friday reads, or what I'm reading currently, or what I've been reading currently, and just, like, the craziness that's been happening with my life right now. Just to catch you guys up, I've been away for a while, so this might be a completely weird video. I don't know. I don't know how to speak anymore. I've literally started like 3 books and I haven't finished them. I just started another one, which is the beautiful, humongous A Court of Mist and Fury by Miss Sarah J. Maas. I'm only on chapter 5. I'm really annoyed with what's going on. Naya said that a lot of stuff that I'm not gonna like for the first 200 pages or something. So I'm just trying to get past the 200 page mark and see what happens with that. I am loving this. I love Sarah J. Maas, and I'm trying to read this before the book comes out in September, Empire of Shadows, which I am dying for. Oh my god, you guys, I'm dying for that book. That book's like one of my most anticipated books of the year, maybe? It's up there. It's up there, you guys. It has been up there since I finished Queen of Shadows, so. Rhysand just came into the picture again, so I'm happy because Rhysand so much, you guys. It's not even funny. I know someone that looks like him, kind of, and there's another character in one of my favorite series of all time that looks exactly like him, so there's that. But I started Mar Dyer, and I'm literally halfway through it. I don't know why I haven't finished it. I wasn't feeling it. I wanted to read A Court of Mist and Fury so badly that I wanted to read it, and I stopped Mar Dyer because of that, so I'm not reading that right now. But I will continue Mar Dyer after I finish A Court of Mist and Fury, which I plan to do very, very soon. The reason I have not been uploading is I'm in a slump. I'm in a video slump where I don't want to film, and I've been too busy to film. So, like, I will have maybe an hour or two to film, and I will plan to do it. I won't actually do it. I just started filming this 5 minutes ago, and this was completely random. I don't know what's wrong with me, but like, I've also been busy. I've been having to work a lot, and one of my best friends in the whole world is moving, so I've been hanging out with her a bunch, and I just have not been reading. Because I haven't been reading, I haven't had anything to talk about, really. I think I've read maybe 3 or 4 books in the last like 3 months. Like, that's it, and it's been really, really bad, but I plan to start reading more. And I'm trying to maybe participate in BookTubeathon this year. I don't know if it's gonna happen because I just realized that it's gonna start Monday and a lot of stuff is happening with me. I might be hanging out with someone on that day, or I also might be going to hang out with my friends this weekend. It's all over the place. And I've been taking care of animals. I've been taking care of these animals for this family, and so it's just been crazy, crazy, crazy roller coaster ride. If you guys want to still see my face, you can always follow me on Snapchat. It's where I talk about most of my stuff. I'm very, very active on Snapchat. It's probably my favorite social media platform of all time. I'm always on it constantly, and I love it to death. It's like almost like filming videos, except I get to rant and it's easy to upload and tell you guys and all that kind of stuff. And I will follow you back, so I'll follow you back and we'll have a grand time and we can talk and gush, and you guys can yell at me about how I have not been reading, because I want to yell at myself all the time. Besides all that, it's just been craziness. Summer has literally been amazing for me because I've not had to do any schoolwork. It's just been an easy summer, but it's also not easy because I've had to do stuff as well. But yeah, that's my life right now, and that's my Friday reads right now. I will film my wrap-up for May, June, and July very soon. I've just been neglecting it because I know it's not that many books, and I hate doing like a 6-minute video for 2 books because I know I'll ramble about the 2 books if I know it's not that many books. But anyways, yeah, that's all I really wanted to talk to you guys about. I'm sorry for the randomness of not uploading and like the randomness of just uploading now. I hope you guys are doing amazing. Tell me what you guys are reading down below. I would love to know. I have to go to work in like half an hour, so I have to get going. But I will talk to you guys in the future very, very soon. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Keep dreaming or anything, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!